Well, if you mean this hat, then it was H&M 2 years ago, so you probably can't get it anymore.